But he isn't in the US, so unless the UK government is retarded, it doesn't affect him.
Oh! It would seem this doesn't affect me! Suck it, America!